Mr. Speaker, we came here to ask you, why are you blocking immigration reform? It's been almost a year since the Senate passed. Yes, you personally. Yeah, you could bring it to a vote and you haven't. It's been almost a year since the Senate passed.
Well, the issue of immigration reform is an issue that I've talked about for 18 months. But the president has responsibility here as well. And when he continues to ignore Obamacare, his own law, 38 unilateral delays, he reduces the confidence of the American people in his willingness to implement an immigration law the way we would pass it. So the president has to rebuild this trust if we're going to be able to do this.
But what Obamacare has to do with the immigration reform, it's the Senate passed it almost a year ago, and you haven't moved on that.
Many people are questioning your leadership
and your vision on this.
I just gave you an answer. There's nobody more interested in fixing this problem than I am.
But you can do it, and you haven't done it.
No, listen.
You can do it, Mr. Speaker. You can do it, and you really haven't done it.
I appreciate your opinion. Thank you.
I just spoke with Speaker Boehner. He's not going to move on immigration. He says that he doesn't trust President Barack Obama. So why are you keeping hope alive? Isn't it time just to say nothing's going to happen, no immigration reform? And I didn't hear neither one of you to ask President Barack Obama to stop deportation. He has deported more than 2 million people. He has destroyed thousands of families. Why not put the pressure now on the White House?
First of all, we understand what this has done to families. When I first started talking about this situation a long time ago, the words were family unification. And the way to do that once and for all is to pass comprehensive immigration reform. As we've said here today, each one of us, if they don't trust the president, pass the law, pass it and make it effective at the beginning of the next presidency. That's reasonable. We have 11 million people who are waiting and have been waiting.